qué tanto perderse, tanto buscarse sin encontrarse? Me encierran los muros de todas partes, Barcelona.
Buenos días and welcome to Barcelona. I am in Park Güell. It is Valentine's Day and we're having a look around. So let's see what there is to see. Was built in the 1900s. It was commissioned by Giuseppe Güell, and Gaudi built it for him. And the vision was to make kind of like a place for the well-to-do to live, with fancy houses and nice things for them to do. So he built this incredible place, but it never really took off. I guess the fancy people didn't like it as much as he had hoped, but it's pretty incredible. And the design is so organic, like there's a lot of natural flow to things, and it's really, really beautiful. I'm in now is the Nature Square, or the Nature Theater. So Gaudi designed it to be a theater, so that's what all these little alcoves of seats are for. So it was mostly meant for holding open air shows and stuff like that, so you can imagine that you would have the theater there and then people sitting all around on this lovely undulating bench. Style room, and it was meant to be like the little marketplace, and it's covered in these little Catalan style domes, and then every now and then they've left out a pillar to create an even bigger space. It's very impressive. I love the mosaic everywhere, like it's such a nice detail, and then in between where they've left out pillars they have more detailed mosaics like these ones. Super economical and modest on the inside, so that's pretty cool. Such a shame that this place never took off, because it seems like it would be such a nice place to live, and that it would have almost like a richer history if the rich and famous of the day actually had lived here, and what sort of stuff would have gone on. But it's still a really incredible place. Thank you. just exploring the park a bit more, and I need to watch my step because it's super uneven. But there are tons of these little staircases, and they're all like interwoven, and there's a viaduct, and it's very, it takes a lot of energy, but it's just really nice. And then there's lots of musicians playing their different instruments and selling their little CDs and stuff. Really nice way to spend my Saturday. So I'm back in my hotel room. I had a kind of easygoing afternoon. I wasn't feeling too great, so I just relaxed, had a little nap. Tomorrow we continue adventuring. For now, I'm gonna have a hot bath and edit this video, and I will see you guys tomorrow. Have a good one. Bye.